The man accused of killing 15-year-old Danielle Locklear in 2014 has been offered a deal by Cumberland County prosecutors. Jermichael Malloy appeared before a judge this afternoon. Attorneys discussed Malloy accepting a plea deal, guaranteeing him the possibility of parole after 25 years. The judge gave the defense 1 month to decide. Malloy is back in court April 4th.